Will the king and I have children?
No. The king will have 20 children. And you will have 3.
That doesn't make sense.
Gold will be their crowns. Gold. Their shrouds.
But if it weren't for my children, I'd have thrown myself from the highest window in the Red Keep. They're the reason I'm alive.
Even Joffrey.
Even Joffrey.
You never love anything in the world the way you love your first child. Doesn't matter what they do. And what he did, it shocked me.
Just nothing of me. No meanness, no jealousy, just good. I thought if I could make something so good, so pure, maybe I'm not a monster.
He's only a boy. A good boy, a decent boy. He always has been. He could be the first man who sits on that throne in 50 years to actually deserve it.